I'm fine with you. It's 6:30 on Monday morning. It's a beautiful day. You can see the sunshine behind me. And I'm looking forward to the day. I hope you are too.
A day of catching up with paperwork, so I'm just having a quick snack at my desk. I've been to the local supermarket and got some Halkidiki olives with slow roasted tomatoes. And just a little bit of salad and my favorite pickle. I can't remember what it's called. It's something like red onion, caramelized red onion pickle. So I'm going to have that now, and that will keep me going till, well, about half an hour from now. I don't think salads are very filling. It's 10:30 in the evening and it's still very bright outside. I'm pleased to report that the builders were here today and they they cleaned the windows. Sorry, I have hiccups. They cleaned the windows and they did not scratch them. So I'm really, really pleased and relieved about that. I'm sorry, I cannot continue because of these hiccups. So, machen Sie es gut. Bis morgen.